from the Red Crown Restaurant in Grosse Pointe, Michigan. No, not really. Saw the debates the other night, last night, and the night before on CNN. First of all, I want to give a bunch of thumbs down to CNN for the way they did it. We're going to see protesting from now on. That protest when Corey was speaking was about Bill de Blasio and that Eric Garner situation. But here's what I got from the debates. Elizabeth stays focused. Joe takes the taunt. Corey's a team player. And Harris is none. That's what I got. Elizabeth stays focused. Joe took that taunt. Oh, wow, he walked right into it. 3-0, 3-3-0. Oh, my way. What a way to go, Joe. Corey's a team player. He's from the city, and he plays like he's from the city, and he's thought for inclusion, and I'm giving him some money. Harris, she's a prostitute. Never got along with prostitutes. Live the stay his focus. Joe took the taunt. Corey's, he's a team player. Freight Harris is not. But I'll tell you one thing, let's give some kudos for old Marianne Williamson. She, when see her light up when they said Grosse Pointe, Michigan? That's how you win, through Grosse Pointe, Michigan, and the Red Crown Restaurant right there in Grosse Pointe. Playing in the key of C.